What's going on, everybody? It's Delta Flight Gaming back here again, and today we are playing some more Batman Arkham Asylum. In the last episode, we fought against Bane, and in this episode, we're rescuing one last hostage, so let's get into this.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly. Mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
Session 2. Patient name, Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc.
So, is this the part where you try and reason with me? Find out why I did it, Doc.
We're here to help you, Mr. Jones.
You got a cure for me then, Doc? Can you make me normal?
Normal is a poor choice of words. No one's really normal, are they?
Figured as much. So, how about this, Doc? You let me go now, and I won't eat you.
You don't really eat people. It's just an urban myth.
Oh, you think? Keep believing that, Doc.
Thugs have access to the armory.
Yeah. Gotham's greatest family towers over the city. The legacy of this island has been well and truly...
Remember to keep an eye open for any flying rodents during your duties. I hear the asylum suffers from infestations from time to time. Available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not in the old mansion? Hurry up, you fools, before I feed you to the man himself! back on the place. I'm especially proud of the day.
Well, look who it is.
Yeah, big bad Batman. Come on, tough guy. Come and get us.
Oh, look at him. Stuck out there. Ain't you got a cat to rescue from a tree or something?
That's right. Go on, get lost. We're in control. Joker will finish you off.
Got to be another way in. There always is. Just need to look around.
Head off and give it to Joker for a paperweight.
Always sucking up to the boss.
What's that supposed to mean?
You heard me.
Thank you. I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
Does a bird need in the rain?
No idea. Joker doesn't tell us his plans.
She looks scared. Maybe she knew what was coming.
Maybe. I heard he's brought someone in.
You want some of this? What hit me?
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Another one of the easy ones. Don't feel too proud, Batman.
The party so soon? What about the other guests? They'll just die if you don't turn up and save the day.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone.
would have made that one easier to find is if I strapped it to the hood of that ludicrously ostentatious vehicle of yours. Who is the main...
Are you looking to die? Are you? I'm not screwing around. Where did she go?
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see. Ah, the West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what. I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming. Hmm?